Two more MLAs have resigned in Puducherry on Sunday in a major setback to the ruling Congress a day before the trust vote. One of them is from the Congress and another from its ally, the DMK. The 33-member house now has a strength of 26. The Congress and allies have 12 and the NR Congress-led alliance 14. There could be four possibilities. The government could fall, the government could survive, or Chief Minister Narayanaswamy could dissolve assembly to scuttle any possibility for the opposition in our Congress firming the government. With polls due in May, the governor may also bring Puducherry under president rule. We also have Sam Daniel joining us live. Sam, as a result of Sunday's developments, the ruling dispensation's position in the House seems to have become all the more vulnerable. Is a defeat in the floor test now a certainty?
Well, at the moment, it looks like the ruling Congress in Puducherry will fall because they don't have the numbers. At the moment, there are 26 MLAs and the Congress and Alliance have only 12. And the opposition led by NR Congress have 14. But what we understand now is that the ruling Congress would ask the Speaker not to allow the three nominated MLAs to vote in the trust vote. These are BJP members and last year, the Supreme Court had permitted them to vote in the assembly. And if the Speaker, for argument's sake, decides to accept that plea, then these three will be excluded. And then the total number will come down to 23. And since the Congress has 12 MLAs with them, one more than the halfway mark, the government may survive. But it all depends what the Speaker would have to say for that argument, particularly in the backdrop of the Supreme Court having permitted that. The ruling Congress says they had already moved a review petition which is still pending in the Supreme Court. But otherwise, there could be other possibilities. The government could fall. The Lieutenant Governor in that case may ask the NR Congress, the opposition, to form the government. Or the Governor may also choose to call for President's rule because in any way, in 3 months' time, the state, the Union Territory would go for polls. The other possibility, of course, is the Chief Minister may also decide to put in his papers and dissolve the Assembly, calling for fresh elections, giving no room for the opposition in any way to form the government for the remaining period of the five-year term here. So these are various possibilities and it's very crucial. And in a dramatic development, as you said, two MLAs, one from the Congress and one from its ally, the DMK, had resigned yesterday, bringing the numbers much less than what the opposition at the moment has. So the debate, the assembly session has just started. We don't know what is happening. Media is not allowed. They're giving us an audio output, but the Lieutenant Governor has directed them to conclude the proceedings before 5 o'clock this evening. Whether they would, as part of the strategy, will put in their demand after the debate or will they make it their first point to hasten the process, we'll have to wait. There should become some clarity in a few minutes from now.